okay, so I can't get these ASNs out tonight. The product's already been shipped at 3 p.m. And now I have to wait 24 to 48 hours. How much time do I have left between getting the ASN fixed and the product reaching the dock? Because if they don't have the ASN and the product reaches the dock, you're most likely going to get a chargebacks.